Welcome back, everybody. This is Lazy Lagoons, and I hope you're there, or else you're a square now. If you were there in last episode, you better be here now, or else you're a square, because I said be there or be square. Alright, we're back in this incredibly chill water themed place. Oh yeah. Look at this, snaking round, making no sound because I'm a snake. Snake don't make sound. Snakes don't make sound. Are those deadly spikes? Are you fucking shitting me? This game has deadly spikes? Also, that was really fun to just climb up. Ow! Well, that wasn't good. Oh man, look at this place! This is huge! Okay, so I'm trying to let go of A, so the head goes under, and then then press A again to go up to sliver. Whoa! Okay, that was a little bit too late on the bird. Little bit late on the bird. Bird, help! Yes. Okay. Okay, down there. Only appears to be a coin. Excuse me. Get my ass. Okay. Yeah, okay, this was fun. I'm liking this stage. I might be able to finish this one and get another stage for the next episode. No. I might be able to get two stages in this episode. That's what I'm trying to say. I'm just gonna speedrun this. I'm not going to care about any of the baubles or other stuff that they got hidden around. Oh, yeah, nice, real nice. The bridges are, but at least they still got their security railings. Am I right, bros? Am I right, bros? Of course, this is where they would put the checkpoint. Thankfully, this was really easy. Yeah, keep climbing like only a snake can. Alright, losing no time at all, no time at all. Okay. No. No, save my ass. Oh shit, okay. I know the arrow says down, but is there anything I can do in the up direction? Okay. Okay, the true puzzle in this game is the camera. just with any other game. No, no, no. Oh, shit. I let go of A. This game is so strange. Look at all... Look at this luscious grass. I mean, okay... Okay, some of it is just disappearing in the rocks around us, so all of this is just a beautiful illusion. So, yeah. Okay. Keep moving, bro. Okay, so the ball cannot roll off, but I certainly can. So I have to be careful here. Very, very careful. I don't know if I moved it at all, but that was amazing. No, 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 now I'm moving it backwards. Yeah, okay. Oh god, I just love how Noodle always has this look on his face. Okay, now where am I? Okay, there I am. Rock you like a hurricane. I have a feeling that was supposed to connect. Who does Noodle's voice actor remind me of? I mean, it's just this very, very general, but still, there's something in his voice that just... Okay. Okay. Gotcha! Ha ha! And now I'm going to escape through the snake tube. Into another snake tube. Yeah, slick moves. Slick moves. There's a ramp for me here. Okay, I don't know what just went wrong there. Aha! Am I supposed to get, like, on top of it? Oh. No, 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 no. No, why is it pushing it in that direction? Okay, got it. Back down! Oh my god, the goofy animations of this sometimes. Okay. Okay, I'm still missing a crystal. No, 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 I'm going to fall! Shit. Majestic. Absolutely majestic. Okay, there's dangerous spikes up there, so I take it that's where our final crystal is gonna be. Okay, no, it does not help if bird helps us there. Unhelpful help. That is the worst help in the entire world. You know, just like sending care packages into a country that you just ravaged with war. That is just... Well, it's probably gonna help some people, but still, you're being an asshole. Despite the fact that you're trying to help, you're being an asshole because you caused those problems. Okay, I have no idea how you're supposed to go up that. This is gonna be the point in this episode where this possible two-stage episode turns into a definite one-stage episode. Oh, come on, just do it, just do it, just do it, please, please. Okay, okay, I love you. I love you. I made a knot in myself. I actually knotted Noodle. No! I almost made it across too, but my hand is so crampy right now. It's just too many buttons that you have to hold. Keep pressing this button until your fingers bleed! Internally and externally. Oh, you're fucking kidding me with that one. Come on, we already learned that I don't have to do any fancy tricks to get across this place. Just let me get across. Yes, just like that, just... Oh, you're kidding me with this. Why is the majority of his body suddenly just falling off? It hasn't done that before. You can't tell me that. You can't tell me this is what happened before. I'm doing nothing different for... Oh, shit. I forgot to press A. Okay. Let's just do this. Okay, at that point I should have just gone forward because I had so much vertical motion. Okay. Oh, come on, just get up there. Okay, I wish there was an easier way up there. No, don't unwind yourself. Okay. Okay, my biggest problem there for a second was the camera. No, my body's falling off. Okay. I need a second to relax my hands and just plan this out before I do it. Okay. No, I'm falling. I fell into the spikes, I'm so sorry! Come on! No! What are you doing? Okay. That part is so stressful. I don't even have to wait for the stupid things. Okay, get our whole body up here. Or at least the majority of it. Okay, Noodle, what do you think about this? About this situation? Aw, you look scared. Oh my god! The more often you press one direction, the more he looks like that. Oh my god. Okay, just back to net neutrality. Expressionism, I've just got an achievement for doing all the expressions. Yes. Yes! Get cucked! I'm sorry, I didn't. Did you hear that? No, I didn't hear anything over the fucking aneurysm I gave myself from just being perfect. Oh my god, this game. This game is gonna murder me. Another one down! Lazy Lagoons. This wasn't lazy at all! This wasn't lazy! This was... Oh man. Okay. Next time, Risky Reservoir. Hope you enjoyed this episode. Goodbye. Bye-bye.